Had a lord. Bullies, a threat to societal norms. Bullying is one common and day-to-day activity which has not been taken care of, considered with strict punishment daily. Bullies need lessons so that they do not repeat the same thing. Bullies are a big danger to society which needs treatment. When you think that how to deal with bullies, then the only thing which anyone can think about is ignoring. Ignore those brats. Many says this only but not always. It is never ever a good thing to ignore them and let them live in the way they want to. Brats and bullies need the strict treatment so that in future they do not repeat the same thing in life. Using the confidence. Confidence is one of the major tools which is necessary to handle bullies. If you are low at confidence, then you will never be able to deal with them. However, if you handle bullies, then take their good care with the high confidence. Never ever get afraid of them, and you should always complain about them. They can have reverse mental effect on the person who is being bullied. In life it is always necessary that you teach people lesson, and especially bullies. If bullies are not handled in right way, then it is bad for you and for society. Bullies ultimately are a big problem to the society. How to lord?